Hey guys, Eloise here today. Today I'm going to try again today, and I want to do a quick fact video just to tell you a little tips. What to do when you go back to school. Not what to do, it's just kind of like be yourself, don't go for the button, but and that's it. Alright, peace, and I'll see you. Okay, let's start off with Sunday. Before you go to school on Monday, go. You know, you ain't gonna go to sleep early because you've been sleeping late as hell, 11, 12:30, 1 in the morning, I don't know. So, what I do usually is I try to get myself tired that day so that I can go to sleep early as hell. And I'll wake up early because I went to sleep early. And you should wake up early so you have enough time to look on sleep if you want to. If you don't want to look on sleep, that's not you. When you walk in, you feel like a bug. Walk like a boat. Do anything like a boat. I don't care about that airplane because I'm a boat. Anyways, well, weird. So yeah, when you walk into the class, you want something back, go ahead, put it back. Do whatever the hell you want. Or unless the teacher's like, I have a science test for you, then you're controlled as well. Don't care about what people say, or if they're like, oh my god, are you seeing her over there? Or him over there? What the hell are they wearing? Like, they're just hating at you, so don't care. Please do not care. Okay, that's the main goal. Don't give a fuck about nobody. No haters. They're just haters, alright? Just know the more haters you got, the more people are gonna know you. I don't know. But, yeah, don't give a fuck about it. It's just that. They have a boring life, so they have to move on to work. And yeah, if somebody's looking at you funny, like... Don't confront it, just ignore it. Just confront it if you want to, like, see why you're staring, like, just ignore it. It's just another hater, Alright, so that's all I have for today. I don't really know much about going back to school because I haven't been in school in like a year. I mean, I go to school, but, like, it's homeschool, so. Ignore all the putrid things that are gonna come your way, just. Survive. Just live through it. I know you can do it. I'll hold your hand. I'll be there with you. Alright. So if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Comment below if you like to subscribe to my channel. I have videos every Wednesday. Links to my Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, all that stuff in the description box below. Thanks for watching. And I had to do this video because I felt so bad that I didn't have one on Wednesday. Because I wasn't feeling good. You guys already know. Thank you for being so concerned as well. And yeah. I'll see you next time. Oh. Yeah. I'll see you next time.